Good morning and welcome to Soldier Creek Bison. As you can see, it's snowing. It's kind of nice. It's not cold. The wind's not blowing too bad. And we're going to feed some hay. I was hopeful they would kind of camp out near some of these gates leading to the front 160, but they're not. They're content staying back here. So we're going to feed them back here and try to enjoy this calm winter day. Let's go.
Thank you.
So as you can see, that hay bale just took forever to unroll. And that's what you really want. You want it to kind of spread out. But of course then, you know, you're constantly looking for places. Okay, where are the bare spots? Where can I unroll this? Where can I get the most value out of it? So. And my hands are so cold. So the buffalo are happier. We're one day closer to spring. My hands are freezing. I'm gonna go inside, call it a day. Thanks for tagging along. Talk soon.